Ain't no way you'll ever find me behind the wheel of an electric car. I want that 10 miles per gallon, oil leaking, no muffler having, screaming V8 driving down the highway.